face the camera, ma'am.
Look right there for me.
Just glance at a few screens, and you're all set for your flight. That's Delta Airlines' promise in debuting the first ever all-biometric terminal in the U.S.
Making the curb-to-gate experience seamless.
It sits in Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport and lets customers check in from curb-to-gate with facial recognition and without needing to pull out their passport. The camera scans your face and compares it against a U.S. Customs and Border Protection database.
To look for a match.
You check your bags, head through security, and board at any gate on Terminal F. For now, it's limited only to direct international flights. A Delta News release says the system will lead to fewer lines, improve security, and save passengers 9 minutes when boarding a wide-body plane. However, critics are raising concerns over privacy.
It's a massive threat, and I don't say that lightly. What the program is doing is making it commonplace to use your face as a digital ID.
If you're worried about security, checking in with your face is optional. Delta says you can head through the traditional way, uninterrupted, through the airport. The company plans to expand its biometric system to Detroit in 2019.